most of my lines were with Miss Lee, and she was such a dear woman, so nice. And Mr. Gable, for the full year I was on there, on the set, not one darn. Such a gentleman. One day his script was late, and he wanted to have his script. He wanted to study it. And he looked around and he saw me. He had the dummy baby in his arms. And if I hadn't been there, he would have blasted out that man. You could just see his jaw going. But such respect.